Hello and welcome to Block 5. Sit back, relax, and hold on tight. It's part 1 of 3. Enjoy.
Hello and welcome to Stephen's Block 4 from Sylvester McCoy, Doctor Who number 7.
Alive.
How is it? And that's because of you.
As is this question, Sylvia and myself, so stop trying to kill it. Please, McCoy.
Ooh, answer it.
Honestly.
Can I be Iris? Am I allowed to be Iris Wildtime?
Well,
at the right age.
As that is the character you played, yes.
Do I play that?
Yes, you do.
Oh, I've been listening to it, and it's marvellous.
Welcome to the Lunatic Asylum.
It was too complicated a question, I think.
Well, I can't remember any of mine.
Neither can I.
I struggle. I know I've enjoyed doing them all, but if you ask me which is my favourite, I usually say the last one, because it's the only one I can remember.
OK, question to all the doctors. Who are your favourite doctors?
Oh, Paul and Sylvester are my favourites.
What a politician.
And a liar. Like all politicians. If that's a serious question, yeah. Patrick Troughton.
Yes.
Because he did the first difficult part of the whole thing, which is making sure that regeneration actually works. Yeah. And without him, we wouldn't be sitting here. So, and I loved him as a man. So he's my favourite.
What about you, Nicole?
Me, it's Patrick Troughton is the same, really, because he was the very first doctor I ever watched. And I think, you know, you tend to like your first doctor, like your first love, and you hang on to them. John Pertwee I loved immensely because he was the funniest man off the stage, and I got to know him and we became great friends. And I think you also most likely felt the same.
Absolutely.
And I liked Bill Hartnell. It was the first one that I watched. So where were you when I was watching Bill Hartnell?
Time travelling, by the sounds of it.
Hang on, that means, okay, that was your first doctor, so you must be a lot younger than me.
And
because
me.
I grew up with William.
Or he may not have watched
I'm
it.
I'm going to sit next to him because
I couldn't afford a television. We only watched Doctor Who. Well, actually, the reason why we watched Doctor Who was because we did the pools, and the numbers
That's
have come
right.
up, and then eventually, then Doctor Who came on afterwards, and we thought, what's this?
Sports report and all of that.
And then Doctor Who.
Yeah.
And then bang. What about you, Stephen? Have you got a famous Doctor Who? Favorite Doctor Who?
My microphone.
No,
that's
I mean,
your excuse. Doctor Who, your favourite Doctor Who's?
Doctor Who, it was you, obviously.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, Stephen. Switch him off again. Anyone else? Why are you always at the back?
I forgot mine.
What?
I forgot.
You forgot your question? Well, you only put your hand up just down there. Okay.
Yeah, I've got a question for Paul. What colour was your velvet jacket? There's been some debate about that.
Yeah, there has.
Bottle green. I made that up. I just made that up.
Bottle green?
Bottle green.
That was before he lost his wife.
No.
Green.
Bottle green.
Bottle green.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
nice. Bottle green. Yeah. Hello, Santa.
Paul, if you were given the chance, would you reprise your role as the Eighth Doctor?
Do 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 do.